This is the memorial we set up for Ken and Becky. At least this part of it.